Hey guys, welcome back to the gaming channel. Not good gamers, we're just good people who play games. And today, Shafiq and I are clucky. Like we said, we're here to meet the Atletico Madrid players. And here are our winners. Hi guys, we got two tags right here. Black one's for VIP. And the white one is to meet the
legends.
The legends. We have lucky draws as well.
You are 199. I am 156.
If we win anything, we share.
We share, yes, we share.
Hey, Jet, we hope you're actually here, but it's quite sad that you didn't make it, but yeah, thank you so much for choosing us.
Alright guys, let's have some fun.
What are you looking at then?
There's only one thing I'm looking at. I'm gonna see what I know. Cut. Don't mind if I do?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
How's it?
So good! So good!
Alright guys, so we're just chilling, you know, right here waiting for the Atletico Madrid players to come out, and look who I saw. You guys may not recognize him, but he's Mendieta, legend player. No, not you. Are you Mendieta?
Ladies and gentlemen.
The man. Legend. So lovely, so legend. We're gonna meet Mendieta first, and I'm so excited. He's the ambassador of La Liga, so you know, we gotta let him sign on the La Liga sleeve, you know, La Liga sleeve.
Okay, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Puerto Rico, Juan Fran, Dos Santos, Olave, and Mollejo. A big silver welcome, please, for our 10 players.
So I got 10 signatures from the Atletico Madrid players. We got also a signature from Mendieta right here. So I think that concludes our evening for today, and you know what? I can't wait for Monday when they're going up against PSG. Let's go, fast forward. At the National Stadium, we're here to watch PSG versus Atletico Madrid. We'll be even going out to the pitch later to see them up close and personal. Check it out.
For some reason, I'm written pressed, but I don't mind. Just want to say a big shout out to La Liga for sending us here. So obviously, we're gonna support Atletico Madrid. And look at the stadium, it's Atletico colors.
There's actually AC in this stadium, which is so cool.
It's actually quite cooling. And it's actually
very cooling.
Yep, and it's actually covered. It was raining the whole day today. I was wondering, you know, whether I should get a poncho or not.
Suddenly we get two passes because we're about to go for the pitch side tour and be very close up to the players.
Yep.
So hopefully they don't hit us with the ball. That's my only concern.
I mean, like, if they do pass the ball to us, we get to play with them a bit, right? Technically they're passing it to us, we pass back.
Let's not embarrass ourselves.
We're heading down to the pitch now.
I feel like Ruben can be a part of us.
Yeah.
Like the synergy is here.
Yep.
We feel so well. We look good together.
Yeah, we look good.
Like football genuinely.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, we do. We're fans of football, guys. I have never been near an official soccer pitch, honestly, even in Singapore.
I've never. Not in Singapore. I actually wanted to dress in a full Atletico Madrid kit today.
Uh-huh.
And like with the cleats as well. But I think that would be slightly inappropriate, and I do want to go to more football matches. I don't want to be banned yet, so I thought maybe not today.
They're already starting the keeper warm-up. I think I should join them, right? I should go join them, right? I'm a keeper, right? I should go join them.
Come back soon.
heading back to the dressing room now. And we're about to head to our seats and watch the match.
About to start, let's go!
And the game is on, let's go!
I feel like I should have brought my controller, you know, because it looks like a real FIFA match from here.
Whoa! Counter attack!
Yeah!
Okay, just go in.
Come on.
Ready?
What a save, keeper. Atletico on the counter.
That's right.
Oh, good pass. What a failed counter though. Ayo. Oh, good shot.
It is half time and PSG is leading 1-0. PSG really did push forward a lot of times. Atletico Madrid, a few counter attacks, but nothing really.
Goal for Paris Saint-Germain, player number 42, Moussa Diaby.
Let's go! 10 minutes left in the game. Can Atletico Madrid make a difference? Won the game.
Atletico Madrid lost to a last minute goal by PSG. Gotta give it to them though, it was a very beautiful last minute goal. Did you catch the goal?
Yeah, it was a good last minute goal. Gotta give it to them. But yeah. It was good.
But right now it's more important because we're gonna chase them. We're gonna see whether we can catch them at the bus.
We're at the media area now and the players are about to come out after the match. So this is all the media as you can see here. So what are you doing, Ruben?
We're waiting for footballers.
Then you got one? What's his name?
Diarra.
Who?
Diarra.
Alright guys, so these are the autographs we managed to snag at the event.
Quite a lot actually, yeah. And I'm really amazed that we got Buffon.
Yep, no, this is
the
Buffon.
Legend Buffon.
We got Buffon. We also got Diarra, Verratti, Rabiot and Thomas Tuchel. It's actually quite amazing, so we'd like to give a huge thanks to La Liga for making this happen. It's an amazing experience, you know. Thank I want to go back again next year.
Yes, I do. I can't wait. And I hope that more Spanish teams will come to Singapore.
Yes.
Because I really love Spanish.
Like Real Madrid, maybe.
Real Madrid, maybe. Real Madrid, maybe. Barcelona,
yes.
I think Messi should come.
Yes.
Ronaldo's not in Real Madrid anymore, so.
Marcelo is.
I think we should just hang it up.
Yeah, I think we should frame this up over here, yeah? Okay. Looks nice, right?
Or we should give it away.
You sure? Because I used one of them already. So anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Do remember to subscribe to our channel, like this video, and comment down below what other videos you like from us.